girl. Okay, so let me just start off by saying we all love you here at SalukiAmbassadorOrganization.com, and we have had the best year working with you, and I can't wait to see where the program goes in the future. Love you, girl.
Hey, Alicia, I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for this program, for the officers, and for me personally this year. This organization would not have grown without your help and dedication, and we are so fortunate to have you as an advisor and a mentor. I look forward to next year and what we can do together as a team.
Hey, Alicia, thanks for everything. It really means a lot. We hope that you're always the Saluki Ambassador Coordinator because you do such a great job, and we love you. We'll stay around forever.
Hi, Alicia. So as a former Saluki ambassador, before you were in charge, I can see what a great improvement you brought to the organization. I look forward to seeing what you can do in the future. Keep up the good work, Alicia.
Hi, Alicia. Thank you so much for the support that you've given us and giving us this great opportunity to get to work with you and to get to learn the campus. We love you.
Hey, Alicia. I just want to say thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication to the Ambassador Program. It definitely wouldn't be what it is without you, so thank you very much, and thank you for allowing me the opportunity to become an ambassador as well. Love you.
With allowing me to miss meetings in short times. You're amazing. Love you.
Hi, Alicia.
Hi, Alicia. Thank you so much for everything you do for us. You're like the best.
You deserve the biggest thank you of all. We love you.
Hi, Alicia. I just wanted to thank you for everything you've done these last two semesters. You've really been great, and I hope you have a nice summer. See you next year.
Hi, Alicia. I just want to thank you for the big opportunity that you gave me to join the Ambassadors earlier this semester. I know I haven't known you for very long, but I love you, as do all of these people here. But I know exactly why they love you. You are completely dedicated and put your all into your work, and it's very admirable. So thank you.
Well, Alicia, we love you so much, and thank you for helping us so much this year with everything.
Hi, Alicia. I wanted to take a moment and let you know that with your unwavering dedication and effort, the Ambassador Program has left a positive impact on my life and the lives of many others in more ways than you can imagine. So thank you and have a great day.
Alicia, you're the best, and I hope you have a great summer.
Hi, Alicia. Thanks so much for everything that you do. You are awesome. We love you.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Hi, Alicia. Thanks for being so supportive and great this year. You really are the best. Love you. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Thank you so much for all the experiences you've let us have in terms of getting to have this experience with talking to people and to be a lot more comfortable in front of others and also making us a lot more knowledgeable about the university. It's such a great program and you've done so much with it and none of us could have done it without your help. And I obviously love you and apparently Rita Chang too because I wrote that on the card I thought was for you. So yeah, love your death though. You've done so much for me and and the rest of the program, and we all love you.
I know I've said this before, but something I really wanted to do, really wanted to do was give tours, and I'm very, very grateful for that opportunity, and you've been wonderful this whole year, so thank you very much.
Hi, Alicia. I guess I just wanted to say that when I first joined Ambassadors, I did it more as one of those things that'll like look good on a resume, you know, but now I'm so happy that I'm a part of it, and I've met so many amazing people, and I love what I do, so thank you so much for all that you do. We love you!
Hey, Alicia.
Hey, Alicia, how's it going?
Thanks for being so awesome.
Someone's
gonna walk with a plane, Frank. They gotta start over.
Hi, Alicia. Thanks for all that you do for us. It's been a great year, and thank you for being our advisor. Love you.
You can go now. Sammy!
So, first off, I want to thank you for all the free dinners that you got me this entire year because they filled me up and they were delicious. And I'd like to thank you for just making the Ambassador Program a family. I found people that I can really connect with, and it made my year awesome. Thank you, Alicia.
Hey, Alicia.
Hey, Alicia.
Thanks for being so awesome.
Appreciate everything you've done for the program, growing it, taking it from essentially nothing to over 50 ambassadors today. And look forward to seeing where the program's at this time next year.
And I'm so blessed to have known you, and I mean honestly, I kind of think he was like my best friend, which sounds pretty cheesy, but yeah, there's like one thing I can say, and I mean it's from the bottom of my heart, it's one thing I can ask you to do, it's just to... Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me, for sure. That's what friends are for, in good times and bad times. I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Hi, Alicia. On a more serious note, I just want to say that I really enjoy being an ambassador, and I feel like it's really opened up a lot of opportunities for me on campus, and I just really love being a part of the program, and I can't wait for next year.
We love you!
This is Alicia? Alicia, hi!